ElvisDuran.com. All right, everybody. Right now, I am with Mr. David Archuleta. Now, it is 7:35 on the East Coast right now. It's a big day for you, right?
Yeah.
We're about to premiere Crush by David Archuleta, your first single. How excited are you?
I'm really excited. A little nervous here, but
I can tell. Yeah, it's all right. It's gonna be cool. It's kind of. I mean, you'll never give birth, but you're giving birth to a song right now. How cool is that?
It's pretty cool.
What were you thinking last night when you went to bed?
Last night I was just.
you came off your show, and then after the show it was like, tomorrow's the day, right?
Yeah, I was like, whoa, it's actually gonna happen. I mean, it's like this is the day that my song is going to be on the radio, and it's just crazy. It's like, what are people going to think? I hope they like it. I'm so excited. I can't wait.
Once Idol ended, your career started, but this is like a whole other platform of your career starting. I mean, you're officially on the radio with your own song, and it's just excitement. Like, I was at the show last night. I don't know if you heard me screaming, but I was like,
Archie!
And I kind of got overpowered by a row of like 10-year-olds, but it's all right. But we're excited for you. All the fans, they are excited. They're waiting by their radios, the computer. So we're going to capture your reaction as you listen to it and get what you feel after, like, you know, kind of like a post-game interview of radio. But
right.
So we can't wait. So we're going to be listening to it in just a few minutes.
All right.
I'm nervous too.
I hope it doesn't skip. That'd be very embarrassing.
Oh my gosh.
All right. Enough of us. This is David Archuleta. Never before heard on the radio. This is Crush.
All right. Ooh, oh, oh, oh. Ooh. I hung up the phone tonight. Something happened for the first time. Deep inside, there's a rush. What a rush. 'Cause a possibility. You would ever feel the same way about me. Just too much, just too much. Why do I keep running from the truth? All I ever think about is you. You got me hypnotized, so mesmerized. And I just got to know. Friends, is there more? See, it's a chance we've gotta take, 'cause I believe that we can make this into something that will last forever.
Never before heard on the radio. Yeah.
So Carolina gives it. Before anybody else said anything, David, what did you think?
I couldn't believe it. It's just crazy to hear yourself and to think that people are listening to that on the radio.
Millions of them, by the way.
What do you think the RGs and the archangels think of that one?
I hope they enjoy listening to it. I hope they continue to like listen to it.
I hope they did too, because now it's time for...
All right, so we're out the door. David's about to go head off onto his date, record the rest of the album.
Yeah.
So follow us, come on. We usually don't see this after the interview. So these are big shows that you will be doing in the future, and I'm predicting.
Hopefully,
come on up. I know. I'll sign the contract. I'll write them up. So Dave, let's talk, walk and talk. You just heard Crush on the radio. I got your back. Don't worry. Right, follow me. Cool. So you heard Crush. What was that like hearing it for the first time?
I couldn't believe that. That was just so crazy. And to know that everyone else heard it. I mean, it's just been, you know, I've been waiting for so long to just hear my song on the radio, and now it's actually happened, and now I was like shaking the whole time. I was just
You're
so
still
excited.
Shaking. Don't worry, it's out there. You got nothing left to lose.
Well, it's just a matter of people are gonna keep listening to it, and just hopefully, I hope my fans enjoyed listening to it.
Elevator.
Hope
they here, follow, keep come on. Come on. Oh, let's go get the elevator. Come on, after you.
I just hope they keep, you know, look. I hope they keep liking the music, and I hope that I did them proud. You know, I've just been working really hard, and worked really hard on the song too, and just continue to work really hard on the album and recording. You know, going to record. All right.
After you, sir. You're the one with the song, not me. let's give a final message as we walk out the door to everyone. Everyone that's on the fan sites that were in the chat rooms this morning.
Thanks, you guys. It was just so good to see that. You know, they're all telling me just about the chat rooms and all the letters and questions sent in, and I was just so happy.
He sees them. See, it's not that fake David Archuleta. Why would you check? You do. So
yeah, I actually do. You know, every now and then, you know, I try to get through everything, but it was just, you know, it's great to see that people, you know, and to hear the calls that came in. I'm glad to know that, you know, even the older audience enjoyed it, because, you know, it is a song that I'm, you know, everyone has crushes, I'm sure, you know, everyone's gone through that, and so
I think after the song, a lot more people have crushed on you. I'm just saying.
Oh, man.
But I'm going to let you go. You got a lot of stuff to do. Rest that voice.
Oh, yeah, thanks. Well,
a lot of tea and airborne. I'm not your doctor, but I'm becoming your doctor all of a sudden. But the best of luck, man. We'll see you in the future.
Thanks.
And everyone out there, here's your David Archuleta.
So cute. Thanks, you guys.